Hello dear students, welcome back again. Today we are going to see the English textbook of Standard 4, Maharashtra State Board. So this is the cover page of the textbook. Now we will see what all things are there on this cover page. See, there are children sitting. Then we can see mountains, a tree, there are ducks, there's a fish if you can see. Then we also see two girls where one is helping the other one, and the one in the blue dress, we can see that she is on a wheelchair. So those who cannot walk, these type of children are called as disabled. So disabled or handicapped. So here we see the girl, she is disabled and her friend is helping her out. On the other hand, we see that every child is looking into a book. And if you guess, let me know which book are they reading. Yes, you can surely say that the book which we are having right in front of us is the same book that every child is reading or is interested to know about. So here we see these children are all of your age. Okay, similar to your age, like we can say they all are from standard 4. Now, if I ask you to write 10 lines on the given picture, would you be able to do? Yes, very good. I know you all will be able to do it. And this will be our task. This will be our assignment, which you will have to complete after you finish seeing this video. So you have to write 10 lines on what all things you can see in this picture. You can say there is a library, or you can say there is a room or a school. It's your view, your thoughts. Whatever you see, you can make a story or just write 10 sentences. So this was the cover page of our English textbook. We'll move forward. This is the first page. Here we see it's written English Bal Bharati Standard 4. A nice design of flowers and a butterfly is shown. Then there is some information given that when is the book printed or where is it printed, which department, the number and all those things. These are there on the first page of our textbook. Turning it, we find in detail the committee and the panel who have worked together to make this book a successful one. So we can see here English language committee. So there are people who are very much known for their works. They have come together, they have thought all things which should be put into the book. Then we have English language panel. There are some names given. Then we have illustrations. Illustrations means all the pictures you see in the textbook, they are done by Reshma Barve. And the cover page which we have seen, it is done by Suhas Jagtap. The coordination, the people who came together, their names have been put there. Then who has done the production of the book, that committee or that names along with the address has been put there. The typesetting, printer order number, then the paper quality which has been used for the textbook, that is 70 GSM. This is also mentioned. Then in the circular form which we see there, the publisher. Who is the publisher of this book? Let's see. It's Vivek Uttam Gosavi. This is not a difficult name. You can keep this in mind that the English textbook which we are going to study throughout the year, the publisher of this book is Vivek Uttam Gosavi and the controller is Maharashtra State Textbook Bureau. So this all information is given on this page. Hence, let's see what's still there. Let's move forward. This is the Constitution of India. Yes. Constitution of India. This you will be learning when you go to fifth standard, and every day in the assembly you will be saying it. This is the Constitution of India, which has been printed in the textbook. After this, we see the national anthem. Yes, the national anthem of our country, which we sing every day during our prayers. Then comes the pledge. You all know the pledge. We say it during our prayers in the assembly. Then, preface. Preface is a short description about the book, and they have addressed to the teachers and the school. They have told certain things in this. Then we have for teachers and parents. No, some points are given the teachers should follow, also which are helpful for the parents to know. You can ask your parents to read it. It will be useful for them. It will be useful so that they can help you learning what is there in the textbook. So these are the points for the teachers and the parents. Your parents can have a look over it. And then comes the contents. Contents we also write in our English notebook on the first page, that is index. So index here they have said as contents, and our portion is divided into four units. You can see unit 1, unit 2, unit 3 and unit 4. Here when we see the contents, we can see some are highlighted. That means they are in bold, whereas some are having normal fonts. If we see the one in bold, like number 1, number 3, number 5, 9, 12, 14, 18, 21, 25, 28, 33. These are in bold. Do you know why these are in bold? Yes, they are in bold because these are not the lessons, but these are the poems in the textbook. So number 1, Rain in the Night. This is a poem which is given in the textbook. So all the bold ones are the poems which we will be learning in the upcoming year. So this is all about the content. This way, this is the introduction to our Bal Bharati textbook. After this, we begin with our unit 1 and poem 1, that is Rain in the Night. This way we can see the textbook and all these things we are going to learn throughout the year. I hope you must have understood the introduction to the textbook. Now, what we will be doing, as I have told you, we have an assignment to do, and that is you have to write 10 lines on the cover page. Okay, this is our textbook, and that's all about it. I hope you must have understood. I will just take you to the last page of the lesson, that is page number 98. See, I wanted to show you this. This is the last page of our textbook. Here we can see the children are cleaning up the garden. Okay? You can give them some names like Chintu, Raju, Pinky, Riya. And you can say Riya is giving the dog a biscuit. She's feeding the dog. Rani is sweeping. Raju is putting the garbage in the garbage bin. All these things, whatever you wish, you can write down. So the assignment for today is you have to write 10 sentences on the cover page of our English textbook. So you can see the first page or the last page, cover page, and you have to read the picture and write 10 sentences on it. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.